Hey, we're doing Clocks by Coldplay. We've got the capo on the first fret, and the first chord shape we're going to use is D, then A minor, and E minor. So those chords are used in the intro, the verse, and it has this feel. Of a triplet feel, but it's not really a triplet. It's just 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, one of each strum. Chords that we have to deal with are for the bridge, which is really close to the end of the song. It's an F major 7. I'm doing it like this without the bottom note. So I've got, this is 3-3-2-1 open. Same feel as the verse. So here's the intro. So I'm playing 3rd fret on the 2nd string, 2nd fret on the 3rd string, 4th fret on the 4th string. And then I'm going to an A minor shape. Fret on the 2nd string, 2nd fret on the 3rd string, 4th fret on the 4th string. And these frets are in relationship to the capo. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4. And then the A minor shape. That's clocks. Thanks.